Interstate. We're going to establish what we want as the New York Giants football team. And what we're going to do is we're going to inspire the players to see it our way. And I think that's the important thing. Steve Wilkes, one of the finalists for that job, but didn't land one in Arizona. Takes over the Cardinals and coaching ring. The defense of the Panthers were aggressive, and he told the Jim Rome show he expects more of the same to do home. I believe in him, a certain DNA. And that DNA, the number one thing is the physicality and the effort of that team. You know, when our fans come to see us play, when teams turn on that tape, and I want them to see a team that's playing more physical and more fixed-screen effort on every play.
Bills and Eric Wood is retiring due to a neck injury. In the NBA, the Cavaliers will start Tristan Thompson at center when they host the Pacers. Thompson had missed over a month due to injury earlier in the year, but he's helping now and trying to help the Cavaliers turn around the stretch that his team losses in 11 of 15. College basketball tonight, Michigan State goes for a third in a row against Wisconsin. Farmers Insurance Open with a good start for Tiger Woods. He's in par 72 in the first round. He is double bogey his fourth hole today in the first season.